I'm sure 100% we will remain in the single currency. You have always to consider that if one of the country, and not the major country, will leave the single currency, we don't know. We know what is the starting point, we don't know what will be the final point. In my opinion, a blow up of a single currency would mean the destruction of the European community. We have to be aware of that. So personally, I think that we will move forward in order to have a stronger political unity of the European community than to move backward.